been 20 years in Indonesia, and digital transformation is not something new for us. This is a part of our daily operation. For example, during COVID pandemic, within 1 month, we do everything online, everything digitalized. We do green pass activity, daily health update, and vaccination with the digitalized. In last week, we just received also the award from Minister of Manpower for COVID preventive management. As Huawei, this digital transformation also bring advantage for us to enable our industry ecosystem partnership in this for this Indonesia company. We need to put this digital transformation in our company strategy high priority. Second, as human resource, we need to mobilize our employee to full pay attention on this digital transformation. And the last one, as a part of our industry, we also need to improve and enable our all process, including the partnership, to do the digitalization.